Arthur Rubinstein, who appears with Donald Voorhees and the Bell Telephone Orchestra. Mr. Rubinstein will be heard in two works, the Prelude in C-sharp minor by Rachmaninoff, and the first movement of Grieg's Concerto in A minor. The orchestra contributes two selections of its own, an excerpt from Respighi's Fountains of Rome, and a work by the American composer Edward McDowell, which opens our program. From McDowell's Sea Pieces, we hear the Nautilus. child has not watched the speeding landscape from a train, wondering at the vastness of the land, and as children do, measuring America in the march of the telephone poles? music work of our program will dispel any remaining chill. For this selection by Edvard Grieg, with its soaring melody, has the freshness and happy spirit of the new season. Arthur Rubinstein, assisted by Donald Voorhees and the Bell Telephone Orchestra, brings us the first movement of Grieg's Concerto in A minor. Mr. Rubinstein. Thank you. Marian Anderson, and Dr. Heiden. So until next week, then, the music you like with Fritz Kreisler, Donald Voorhees, and the Bell Telephone Orchestra, we remain sincerely yours, the Bell Telephone System.